It's 2024.
I know. Our most consistent year on the JV channel, on Jason Verified channel. If you haven't checked that out yet, check that out. Thank you for supporting. What else? We're consistent on the JV exclusive channel. We was consistent on the JV, the Jason Verified channel, Jason Verified exclusive, and the JV show. But I could have been more consistent, so that's what we're going to be doing this year. I want to thank everybody for the support. Gain 100 subscribers. That is nice. But the biggest accomplishment last year in 2023 was the JV channel. We only had 8 subscribers as of last year of January. Today, we have 200. Like, do y'all see the growth? Like, obviously, like, some people, you know, they don't think that's like, oh, that's not that big. That's big to me, money. That's big to me. Anyways, but as I was saying last episode, the old man, the homeless man, he got popped in the neighborhood. And RIP Broski, you're not going to see him again. But, you know, his daughter in the crib, you know, 50's a demon. But, yeah, he was also, like, a undercover cop. Oh, my goodness. I literally haven't even got out. Okay.
So I did some checking. Turns out you're right. Your boy Spinoza's bad news.
Yeah, I kind of figured that when he tried to kill me in the subway.
That might not have been the first time.
What the fuck do you mean?
Well, he was there the night of the ambush, too.
What?
Motherfucker, Spinoza was the one who shot me.
Well, don't be surprised if he tries it again.
I'm fucking counting on it. So what can you tell me about this?
Eduardo Vasquez. Sounds Spanish.
Lupatra was right. You are a great detective.
What can I tell you? I never heard of the guy.
Can you call it in?
Sure, for a price. I gotta pay for my kids' karate lessons.
How fucking much?
Dave, it's me. I need a favor. What can you tell me about Eduardo Vasquez? Uh-huh. Right. No shit. Thanks, pal. Okay, you'll find Vasquez at this address. But I don't know how talkative he's gonna be.
I hate this scummy bag. Always taking my money, bro. New mission available. City.
Yep, county morgue. You kill him, we chill him. Sorry, ma'am. I thought you were a buddy of mine. No, autopsy results are available only during business hours. Right.
I'm looking for Eduardo Vasquez.
Are you a relative?
A friend.
Mm-hmm. There you go. Fill that out.
Look, can I just talk to him?
What are you, a wise ass?
The fuck are you talking about?
What, you make it a habit of talking to corpses?
Now, where the fuck is he?
He's in a back room in a locker.
Which one?
Well, I don't know. Is that I have to check the file? I can't do that while you're choking me, dude.
Goddamn, that wasn't choking me, dude.
Damn.
Okay, Vasquez Eduardo, locker 312, brought in DOA 2 days ago.
How'd he die?
Overdose.
Oh, yeah, shit.
Balloon full of heroin or some shit burst in his stomach.
He was a drug mule, huh? Take me to him.
Mm-hmm. Damn.
Here he is, balloon boy, locker 312.
They're about to open up the body, bruh. Oh, no they're not. The tattoo.
So, I gotta get back to the desk. Is that gonna be okay?
Don't do anything stupid.
Yeah.
Well, I already did that when I took this shitty job, so... Peace out, dog. Know what I'm saying? I'm just gonna go.
This boy about to set us up and tell them right here. Oh my gosh, that's a DEA agent.
Vasquez was a part of the conspiracy. Now I needed to find out about the hell.
You see, I love the cutscenes in this game, man. Why can more games not be like this? It's like, it feels like a movie and a story, you know, stuff like that.
Biddy, hey, I don't mean to keep bugging you, man.
What is he? What do you?
Hey, 50, there's some Latino gang is headed your way, you heard? Looks like you're in the middle of some serious shit, nigga.
I knew I was about to get set up. Okay. A lab. What am I looking for? Okay, task. Find 3 medical supplies. I'm not doing that. What the hell? This man bugging. I'm. I'm low-key trying to look for armor.
Why the fuck are these separate all over the place?
Why is it so dark in here? I'm probably gonna fast forward this part because, you know, it just be like this sometimes. Thank you, finally.
What up, amigo?
Dude, I'm sorry. This isn't part of my job. I just look after the bodies. I don't become one of them, bro.
Yo, Fitty, I know this sound kind of fucked up, but you got to burn that body. Fingerprints, tattoos. You got to cover your tracks. Use the incinerator, man.
I was about to shoot, bro. Am I supposed to protect him? Yeah, I knew it. Okay. So, you want to... Where's Stefa? Alright, I got a lock and hold up.
Yo, Holmes! You crazy, man! Fuck, dead now.
I'm on time of the day with y'all. Run me them pockets. Yes, sir. But the thing is, it's like, you know, there's supposed to be enemies, da-da-da-da-da, but, where the boys at? Is he following me? Okay, let me look at the task again. It says, get... Oh, so I need to go back in there. I bet. I low-key do not remember where it is, though. Found it. I just walked into mayhem, and I... Okay. Bro! Oh, my gosh! It's like, what is...
All right, let's do it. All right, dude, it's clear. I'm all over it. All right, let's do it. All right, you make sure no one's firing at me and I'll open the lift.
Bro, watch the fuck out.
All right, let's do it. All Alright, dude, it's clear. I'm all over it.
Okay, I'm sorry, I'm too lost.
There's a way out of the basement, okay? Just quick, go, go, go!
You're Holmes. You're crazy, man.
Okay, I'm trying to move as fast as possible right now.
You're Holmes. You're crazy, man.
You wanna fucking die? You wanna die, eh? Yeah?
Did you hear that, man?
Load up, amigo.
That's the shit.
Okay, I'm too locked in right now. Mission failed, huh? Oh, they were talking about the other one. I don't care about that one. Oh my gosh, they were about to say mission failed. Until next time. And I'm like, huh? Alright. As we grab this body. Bro, Matt, watch the fuck out, my N-word. What are you doing? Get him out of here. Burn.
Right, you make sure
baby,
no
let it burn.
At me, I'll open the lift.
Baby, let it burn. Burn, baby, burn. Nobody coming. I'm a smooth criminal.
Move it, dude, get the fuck out.
You ain't gotta tell me twice. I'm gone. Jump 50. Yeah. You know, it's smooth little mission right there. Kind of got that down quick. It was cool. Kind of ass. But obviously, I knew there was going to be more. Why are we in the sewer out of all places? Like, how do we get there, bro? So they were showing something just now.
Shit about sewers, except they stink.
Mm-hmm.
Because you my dog, I got you some blueprints of the place. I'm sending them over to you.
Alright, so we gotta go this way. The place is sure like no other.
Yeah,
everybody was doing
some.
I like that. We move in.
Where he go? Fuck is that?
See? You see? They already starting with that BS. Where am I supposed to go?
Who's there?
As we move. Not this. This way? Or no? Not this way. Water level's too high. So I'm guessing I had to turn something in order for it to. I'm not really trying to see that. I'm trying to see the task. This is a pissing me off. Hold on. Oh, nobody's near me. Oh my gosh, bro. Calm the fuck on, bro. I don't like that this game doesn't tell you nothing. It doesn't tell you nothing that's nobody's at. They just tell you, oh, somebody's, like, they don't tell you somebody's shooting you. And that stuff is so annoying, bro. Oh my gosh. Maybe it's these. Ah, I hate this game, bro. I just hate this game. I don't like this game at all. It's just so annoying. I'm trying to aim from right here so I don't go against these NPCs. There we go. All right. Now that I know what to do after like 80 tries in 20 hours. I told you, I could be spending an hour on this game just trying to figure out one mission. Alright, so I got that one. Now it's just that last one over there. I'm not even gonna try to shoot at them. I'm gone. They got me all the way messed up. I'm hitting that skirt dash on your ass. Home free home, man. Well, you think. You would think. Game. I really be thinking sometimes, what is up with this game? Thank you. Oh my God. Now I can finally go home free, man. They've been wasting my time this whole entire gameplay, bro. Give me that cash, too. You think I didn't see you? Bozo? And just like that, I completed the mission. With no help. Had to figure that shit out by myself. It took multiple tries, but yes, I did do it. It's one. It's two? Bro, what is going on? See popcorn. Popcorn's, yeah, he's over here.
Popcorn! Pop, you here?
Don't go jumping out and shit. I ain't got time for no game.
What the fuck? What's this?
Oh! Oh! Oh!
Thanks, man. I would have taken him out myself, but they jumped me. You know, this could be the beginning of a beautiful friendship.
Who the fuck were those dudes?
They were looking for you. I made them an offer they couldn't refuse, but it didn't work out.
What happened?
They refused it.
Fuck all that.
Does he have a lens on his keychain?
Oh, right.
Is that a camera lens?
What can you tell me about this heroin?
Houston, we have a problem. That ain't heroin, that's pure Afghani opium.
Opium? You sure?
Yippee-ki-yay, motherfucker. Hey, where you going?
Stay here before I put that gag back on.
May the Force be with you.
Star Wars. Opium, yes, sir. Is that opium? You don't know about that. Oh, shit. Here we go.
Opium, huh?
Now, there's a drug you don't hear about very often.
I know. You don't see that every day.
Thing is, I did just hear about it, though. Apparently, some wise guy was arrested in Little Italy carrying a few grams.
Which wise guy? Who?
Have you ever seen those new MP3 players that all the kids have?
I know. Your kids love them. How much, McVigor? One day you'll learn that money ain't everything.
Right. And you'll teach me.
All right. Tell me about this dude they arrested.
Well, it turns out he's a confidential informant for the FBI, so the arrest wouldn't stick.
Come on. They caught him with opium, and they tossed his case?
That's one thing I learned from my dad. Work with the feds, they work with you.
So what's this dude's name?
He's confidential, remember? All I know is that he's part of Frank Capitalupo's crew.
A rat working for the boss? How am I supposed to know who he is?
Well, if he's a confidential informant, my guess is he'll be the one with the wire taped to his chest. Look, do yourself a favor, man. Don't go down there alone. These dudes don't fuck around.
Well, neither do I.
New mission available. Four, man. Hopefully we do great this year. I don't really like to talk about it. I just want to do. So, see y'all later. I know y'all can still hear me because y'all some bitch-ass niggas and y'all still in here. But yeah, thank y'all. See y'all later.